if you get it legal?
No, it wasn't really that hard. I've used Uber a lot before.
Well, somebody's complaining about Timmy Walker. Because of the drivers. And I was shocked. I'm like, huh? Today's, I mean, not really bad, but it was wet and messy.
True.
No lights in some spots. Said that he was sitting in his truck for a day and a half before anybody came along to help them in the snowstorm on the side of the road. And I missed my turn.
Oh my.
I turned the volume down and I hear you going. I'll turn off some GPS. It's right there, jump off the bridge.
Oh wow, I didn't realize it was right there.
Yeah. Where are you going to? A government job. He moved back to Western Nebraska.
Oh, wow.
Then my brothers, one of my brothers working for the railroad. I dropped off a young kid last night. He's making pretty good money as a dispatcher here in Omaha for Union Pacific. I dropped him off. He's working overnight shift in a nice apartment, a luxury apartment. So what do you do for a living? He goes, hey, I work here at the Union Pacific. He goes, I'm a dispatcher.
every single one of them. And I thank them for their service and patriotism.
me.
Fire, he's flying too high, and I for a night, legend will never die.
flying, and he's flying, and he's flying. I,